My name's Lisa Walton and I'm a textile artist and I primarily work in art quilts. Everything I do starts out as white fabric. And I fold it up into these little grids and then pin them and then you press them and you sort of get a little origami fold. That's quite a nice one. The smaller ones tend not to get the really accurate folds, but you just sort of press it and they just sort of, you sort of get a square in the middle. These are just some of my scarves that I've made and I just like the way they're hanging and I love the nice patterns. So they're just floating in the breeze, and if it's not indigo, this one was over dye. So I also use the colour dyes and you just get the really interesting colours and shapes and textures. And recently I have moved into the realm of jewellery making. These are all copper and brass, and there's some mica there and some embossing powders, and I'm just having fun cutting holes out of metal and sticking them back and tying them up with beads. So it's just all a matter of feeling creative and having a good time.